Take your card. Yeah. All right, you can read it. In your manifesto earlier, why did the Miss Earth 2011 delegates choose education as the environment initiative that world leaders should prioritize?
Magandang gabi, Filipinas. Well, I think education is the base. It's the base for everything. So I encourage my project to be teaching, to campaigns for children that are the future, because they are who are going to keep our Mother Earth for future generations with people that we love. And I hope to you be part of my campaign. Thank you very much. Marami, marami, salama po.
Wow.
Okay. And we've only got two delegates left for the top spot. Good luck, ladies. Okay, here we go.
If we can ask the ladies to just move forward very quickly.
The next winner is Miss Earth Air, who will work towards keeping the air clean for the current and future generations. And Miss Earth Air is Brazil! Drilly Benetton! And that means that!
The children of Mother Earth, one with nature, united in love and peace.